voice actors. But I was wondering, when this started 35 years ago, did you have any inkling that it would be where you are now? That, you know, it would be this huge phenomenon?
次の質問は、声優の皆様方に、お聞きしたいのですが、ガンダムが始まった35年前になりますが、35年前当時、ガンダムがここまで、人気が出るとは、思いましたか？
途中で打ち切りになったんですね、1年経つ前に。ですから、まあ、視聴率があまり良くなかったのかなと思って、ここまで、アニメ界にその歴史に残るような金字塔を打ち立てるような作品になるとは思っていませんでした。
Well, considering that Gundam was cancelled midway in production, I thought that it didn't get a good rating, so it was a surprise to become something that was revered later instead of being canned.
Neither did I.
Because of his 35 years, I am now here in North Carolina.
もちろん当時はこんなに、たくさんの人にそして長い間愛され続ける作品になるとは思っていませんでした、本当に僕はガンダムに出会えて幸せだと思っています。
Of course not back then that we imagined that Gundam would be so loved and cherished for such a long time. I'm very fortunate and happy that I was able to be part of Gundam.
Thank you.
皆さん、ロスカロライナ市に来ていただきましてありがとうございました。キャスト、皆さん全員にそれぞれ質問があります。そしてもう一つ追加で池田さんにお聞きしたいことがございます。
Gundam is still growing as a cultural movement even in the United States, but I understand it's a household staple in Japan, very, very popular, and the people working on it enjoy a certain celebrity status. Has anything happened that you did not anticipate because of the celebrity status, something unusual that you wouldn't have imagined for people working with it?
最初の質問は、ガンダムはもうどんどんどんどん人気がうなぎ登りでして、ここはアメリカでもですね、文化的にどんどんどんどん成長しているところがあります。日本でも同様だと思うのですが、皆さんがその中でこういった大きな影響されて、名前が高まるにつれて、それによって何か受けたことですね、影響は嫌だったこと、良かったことなど、もし何かありましたら教えてください。
こうしてガンダムがすごく大きな作品になって、大ヒットして長い間愛され続けているおかげで、我が家は家庭が潤っています。
Well, thanks to Gundam becoming a big title and being cherished for a long time, my household income has met quite a fortunate
これからも、ガンダムにすがりついて生きていきたいと思っています。
I wish to latch on the fame and fortune that Gundam can bring.
嫌なことは一つもありません。
So there hasn't been a negative hit because of that.
二つあります。一つは、こうして皆さんにここで出会えたのは、ガンダムに出ていなかったら出会えなかった。ですから素晴らしい出会いができたことを本当に、ガンダムができたから出演できたので実現したと思っています。そしてもう一つ、ガンダムでララをやっていなかったらきっとうちの娘も声の仕事をしていなかったんではないかなと思います。 なのでサンライズさんに感謝しています。
I have two to answer your question. First is that if there's no Gundam, I'm not able to meet you all here in North Carolina. That is just great that it happened, and I'm honored to be here to see you. Second is that if I did not do Lara in Gundam, I don't think my daughter will see me and grow up, and now she's a voice actor, but she probably did not become a voice actor if I was not a voice actor as myself.
That's so cool.
飲み屋で割り酔いできなくなりました。
I find myself unable to get drunk at bars. Seriously speaking, because of Gundam, over the last 35 years, I've had the privilege to meet many, many great people. And if not for that, I wouldn't have had this opportunity. And for that, I'll always be grateful. Thank you.
非常にパーソナルな話なんですけどね、僕が一番最初にスタジオに初収録で行った時に池田修一さんにお会いできたのがすごく嬉しかったのが印象に残っています。そして甲斐紫伝というのは脇役の小さな役だと思っていたので、そういうことよりもその池田修一さんにお会いできたことが嬉しかったです。どうしてかというと池田修一さんは小さい頃からスターでした。スクリーンスターでした。それを僕も見て育っていたので、その人が自分のすぐ近くに座って、また演技をされているのも本当に感激でした。それがまず一つ。
This is a more personal story for myself. When I first started on Gundam, I was very excited that I got to work and meet with Mr. Shuichi Ikeda, because I thought that Kai Shiden was just going to be a big role in Gundam.But Shuichi Ikeda was such a big star on screen ever since I was a kid. So I was very, very excited that I would be sitting very next to him and being acting.
それともう一つ、フリアトルコ。フリアトルコは巨人の星という作品で主人公をやっていて、それも僕は若い頃から知っていたので、フリアさんとお会いできたのも感激でした。ですからさっき先ほど池田さんがおっしゃったように、ガンダムという作品を通していろんな人にお会いできる、もちろんファンの方もですけれども、スタジオでまずお会いできた時、この2人のビッグスターにお会いできたのがとても嬉しかったです。
And one more thing, I was also very excited that I got to meet Toru Furuya in the studio, because he was also playing the main character of Kyojin no Kusumi, Star of the Giants earlier, so he was already a big starAnd I got the chance to meet two big stars through work. And just as Mr. Ikeda said, that Gundam provided me the opportunity to meet up not only many fans, but also many esteemed professionals. So that was what I cherished from Gundam.
そういったすごい人たちと出会えた、本当にラッキーだと思っています。ハンケンさんもそうですね。
And so my encounters with big voice actors, that includes, of course, like Keiko Han. And I confess that Kai Shiden also had a crush on Lara.
初めて聞きました。初めて聞いたんですけど。
And I confess for the first time. I don't know who is this for the first time, too.
セイラさんじゃなかったんですか？
いえ、
ララスです。
This was not Sailor Mask, but Lara Sun.
だからノースカロライナにそのLara Sunと去年来れたことは非常に嬉しかったです。
So I was really happy that I was able to come to North Carolina last year with Lara Sun.
私たちはLara Sunさんの三角四角関係、二等辺三角関係。
So among us, Alasun is not the corner of a love triangle, but a love square. And
I'm
brief question for Suichi, and then I will take off, if that's all right.
すみません、もう一つだけ池田さんに聞きたい質問があります。それが終わりましたら解散しますので。
I heard an unreliable rumor that Mr. Ikeda-san appeared for his audition rather drunk. I was wondering if you can shed some light on the subject.
これは噂レベルなので、真意かどうか知りたくて質問するのですが、池田さんには、オーディションにベロンベロンで噂があるようなんですが、本当なんでしょうか。
I was sober.
I believe you.
Series that are out of print later on be either remade or may put on your website for free to watch.
この先とウェブサイトで、無料で見られるようなガンダムというのは、ありえるんでしょうか。
実際今ガンダムインフォというサイトでいくつかの作品が無料でアメリカでも見れる状態になっています。
Currently on a website called Gundam.info, several Gundam series are able to be seen for free. And on another site, Daisuki also has Gundam series that are being broadcast or streamed for free. Please, look it up.
Time does fly when you're having fun. We're down to our last 15 minutes. You likely will not get to everyone in our line, just a heads up, but we do want to go ahead and continue. So let's continue with our next question. Go ahead, my friend.
どれぐらい質問があるのかちょっとわかりませんが、できるだけ、進めたいと思います。よろしくお願いします。
So those of you in the back, if we don't get to you, we apologize ahead of time.
Good afternoon. This question is for Ikeda-san.I was wondering, how have you enjoyed Char's personal growth over the series that he's been featured in?
池田さんへの質問です。シャアを演じられるにあたって、シャアの、キャラクターとしての成長を重ねるにあたって、どのように思われましたか？
シャアの成長に池田が追いついていけてるかどうか分かりませんが、なるべく努力しています。
I can't really say if I, Ikeda, has kept up with the growth that Shaw showed through the series or not, but I'm doing my best.
ありがとうございます。
I just wanted to thank Shin Sasaki. I grew up on Gundam Wing and Gundam Seed, and I realized that you had a very large part in producing those two series. And I just wanted to thank you personally. And my question is, would you guys recommend anywhere in particular in Tokyo that I should visit or go to have fun if I ever feel like visiting Tokyo?
佐々木慎さんにまず、ガンダムウィング、ガンダムシードですね、僕は大好きな作品なんですが、これらのプロデューサーをされたということで、本当に個人的に、熱く感謝申し上げます、質問なんですが、東京に僕がもし行ったとしたら、東京でここが面白いよというような、なんかおすすめの場所とかいうのはあるんでしょうか。
まず分かりやすいおすすめのポイントは、お台場にあるガンダム1分の1の鉄道が、まだ立ってます。ぜひそこに行かれるといいと思います。
So an obvious answer to that question would be for you to go to Odaiba, where you can still see the one-to-one scale Gundam standing. And you know, if you go to Asakusa, the Bandai office is there with all the plastic models of Gundam models on display. I think that's a definite place for you to visit.
Seibu Shinjuku Sen という電車沿いにですね、上井草というところがあります。そこに我々のスタジオがサンライズがありますので、もし日本に来た時は声を掛けいただければ、歓迎しますので、いらっしゃってください。
And if you should find yourself on the Seibu Shinjuku line and get off at a stop called Kamigusa, why don't you come visit us at the Sunrise office?
That would be really cool. Thank you.
素晴らしいです。
For any and all of the members of the panel. I was wondering what your favorite mobile suits from the Gundam series were.
どなたにお答えいただいてもいいのですが、ガンダムのシリーズの中で一番お気に入りのモビルスーツがあればぜひ教えてください。
昨日も同じ質問があったら違うと怒られちゃった。僕はね、ズゴックが好きです。
This question was asked yesterday, and I guess I should answer the same way, otherwise you might get mad. My favorite mobile suit is the Zgok. What color do you like?
The red one. Yeah!
I like the new Gundam.
Shazaku desu.
エルメスです。
連邦の赤いやつ、ガンキャノンです。
What was your first Gundam premiere like? What kind of feelings were going through your mind during your first premieres? Before you showed it to the public, and I guess you make screenings, I guess?
アフレコをやる前にオーディションで最初のフィルムを見てるんですけど、ガンダムが立ち上がった時に、胸の排気口から、排気がバーって出た時を見て、わこれは普通のアニメじゃないな、すごくリアルにできているなと思って感動しました。
Before I got to before I got to record Gundam, I saw footage actually in my audition for Gundam. And when Gundam stands up for the first time, you get to see it bent out from its chest vent. And I thought this is no ordinary giant robot show. There is realism in it, and I was impressed.
そして第1話の放送を見て、アムロがすごくいい芝居をしているなと思いました。
And when I saw the episode 1 of Gundam broadcast on air, I was impressed at how good the voice actor for Amuro was.
第1話はシャアのセリフで終わるので、とても嬉しかったです。
Episode 1 ends with Shaw's line. That made me happy. And the Shaw.
第1話を見て、開始点が出てないじゃないか、ショックを受けました。
Well, when you watch episode 1 of Gundam, you don't see 開始点 in it, so I was shocked.
ミギーも同じです。
Same here.
Thank you all for so much for coming.
皆さん来ていただいてありがとうございました。
Hi, I want to...
Thank you for coming so much to North Carolina. And my question is for Shin Sasaki. During the 30th anniversary of Gundam, Yoshiyuki Tomino showed a 5-minute video called Ring of Gundam. Could you give more insight on that, like the purpose of that, and if like Yoshiyuki Tomino decides to expand on that video and what it was about?
あの作品の、続編というものは今企画はされていないんですけれども、この夏から始めます G のレコンギスタ、ガンダム G のレコンギスタという作品に、その時考えていたアイデアが、そこに、投入されている形になっています。
So、there are no follow-up plans for the Gundam Wing, but elements that were planned for itis now being incorporated into Mr. Tomino's next work, the Reconquista G, that's in production now.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
And I'm afraid this will be our last question. Go ahead, my friend.
I'd like to again thank you all for coming, and I hope Raleigh is treating you well. My question is for voice actors. I was wondering how your characters would feel about the events being portrayed in Gundam Unicorn. Gundam Unicorn.
声優の皆さんに質問です。ガンダムユニコーンの中で、
Right now, Gundam Unicorn, episode 7, the final chapters, is now running. And I think it is a fantastic piece of animation, and definitely something that will leave a definite imprint in the footprints of the Gundam history.
I thank you all for coming, and you all.
So, before we close this, 自分からちょっとリクエストがあるんですけど、いいですか?
Before we close, I personally have a request to the guest here.
みんなからメッセージ一言言ってもらえませんでしょうか?
I would like to hear some of the lines from your character before we close.
特に池田さん、本日の過ちのセリフを
I would like to know from the Mr. Ikeda, like the line of like people make a mistake because of your youthness. Definitely for Mr. Furuya, only the line that people wanted to hear is like Gundam, well, run or go.
Amuro, Gundam, amazement, ikimasu!
セーラさんは気休めがお上手でね。
Sayla, or you, you are so good at flattery, thank you.
Management は嫌いな人がいるのかしら?
Is there anybody who doesn't like management?
みんなとはいつでも遊べるから。
We can see you anytime. Have fun anytime here.
Great time. So again, a great big thank you to our guests. Also, please help me thank Toshi, Taka, and Nami. Thank you for your time. And I'll tell you what, Toshi, I think you can help me out with this. I know that you all would love to get your pictures taken with our guests, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to bring our guests down and around, we'll put a photographer up here, and we're going to let our guests take a picture with all of you.
Woo!
So everybody get ready to smile.